A boat explodes in the Intracoastal. Now two people are being treated for severe burns, and investigators are trying to figure out just what caused the blast. Hello, everyone. I'm Tiffany Kenny. The explosion and fire destroyed the boat, and it happened in the Intracoastal Waterway between West Palm Beach and Palm Beach this morning near Pinon Island. New information was released late this afternoon about the explosion. Angela Rozier is live at St. Mary's Medical Center, where the two men are being treated for their injuries. Angela?
Well, Tiffany, officials with the Palm Beach Police Department just informed us that one of the men on board that vessel did not survive. And doctors here at St. Mary's Medical Center are keeping a close eye on the lone survivor.
That's the biggest fear of most boaters is a fire out there.
RJ Torsey was one of several people who saw the 34-foot boat burning in the Intracoastal off of Palm Beach Thursday morning.
You know, thank God that they were able to jump out and be rescued soon. If you're out there on the ocean and that happens, it's not a good day.
Catherine Lipitsky was just about to go for a swim when she saw the flames.
Smoke all around, really gray, and pieces start falling apart, getting smaller, the boat, from the fire.
Her neighbor, Maureen Crouch, was on the 15th floor of her West Palm Beach condo when she heard a loud noise.
It was there, just a huge explosion, and then the fire. And I grabbed my binoculars, and I believe one of the people jumped into the water that I could see.
Palm Beach police say when they responded to the scene, Angel Perez and Rolando Cruz were found clinging to a boat that had come to rescue them. Paramedics responded to the scene and rushed two victims to St. Mary's Medical Center. Officials say Perez later died.
Horrifying. It was very distressing, and immediately one thinks about the people, because there are boats that are moored and people live on them.
And officials are still trying to determine exactly what happened. Right now, they say it appears to have been an accident. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.